Country Road by Mary Louise Hersey. Read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. I can't forget a gaunt gray barn, like a face without an eye, that kept recurring by field and tarn, under a Cape Cod sky. I can't forget a woman's hand, roughened and scarred by toil, that beckoned clear-eyed children, tanned by sun and wind and soil. Beauty and hardship bent and bound under the self-same yoke, babies with bare knees plump and round, and stooping women folk. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.